is, okay, Cracker Barrel is just a Waffle House with a gift shop.
So about 10 years ago, I was working on the road, and I'd stopped at this hotel somewhere south of Nashville, and it was about 2 a.m., and I'd had a couple of beers, and there was a Waffle House right across the street, so I walked over there to get something to eat, as one will do. And this young lady walked in while I was eating and was talking to the young fella that was working there, and she had said something to him about his guitar. Well, when they got done with their conversation, I asked the fella, I said, so are you a picker? And he said, yeah, I'm a picker. And I said, I just bought a brand new Martin guitar. And I said, I've got it over there in the hotel. I said, you want to take a shot at it? And he said, yeah, if you'll bring it over. So I finished eating. I went over to the hotel, and I got this guitar I just bought, and I brought it over. And 2:30 in the morning, me and that young fella passed that guitar back and forth, trading songs for about 30 minutes. In the middle of the Waffle House. About 10 years before that, the band I was playing in, we traveled around about four states. We were basically weekend warriors, but we traveled. And we were playing in this bar somewhere, I think in Kansas. And it was a Friday night. We played Friday and Saturday. It was a Friday night. And we got done, and we walked over to the Waffle House, you know, 2:30 in the morning again. And we all bellied up to the counter there, because the place was pretty packed from the bar goers. And while we were sitting there, a couple people started saying, hey, aren't you guys the band? Aren't you the band that was there? We had a great crowd that night. And we said, yeah, you know, we are having a good time. Those people swarmed us like we were freaking Garth Brooks or Alabama or something, and we were nobodies. And we wound up getting our stack of 8x10 glossies we always carried, you know, for promotions and stuff, out of one of the vans. Brought it in there, and they were having us sign these 8x10 glossies like autographs and handing them out, and they were taking them. I mean, treated us like rock stars. Best time we'd ever had. And you tell me if you can do that in a Cracker Barrel.